If there's such a thing as a home field advantage in racing, Acura and Meyer Shank Racing sure enjoyed their first trip together to Mid-Ohio Sports Car Course for the Acura Sports Car Challenge. Acura's home track, about an hour from Acura's Marysville, Ohio plant and from MSR's base of operations. The MSR Acura NSX is battling for honors in GT Daytona, both cars on hand, giving the 86 of Katherine Legge and Alvaro Parente a chance to maintain their chance at a championship. The 86 lined up fourth. The MSR 93 car of Lawson Aschenbach and Justin Marks starting sixth. Tough track conditions on this race day.
The GTD cars are really close in speed to the GTLM cars, so traffic's really bad. You can lose a ton of time in traffic.
After the first hour, Legge had climbed to third, Aschenbach to fifth. And when Legge's teammate Parente, who has several Mid-Ohio wins to his credit, took over, he set sail in the 86, up to second in the race's final stint, pushing the winner over the line.
When he got in the car, they were 30-some seconds behind. I mean, Kat was doing a great job, too, but the Delta was, you know, all green race, was 30. And, you know, you saw what happened at the end. We almost won the thing. So, tough to take this at our home race. You know, Acura back in the whole thing. Our brothers at the prototype team won today. Good things came out of it. It's an extremely good team effort from all parties.
Aschenbach climbed to fourth before a tough last pit stop cost his team a spot.
Sometimes you have to get up on the wheel, go as fast as you can, and, you know, hope for the best. So regardless, I'm pleased with fifth. I think we should have been maybe third or second, but, you know, solid finish, and we got some good points, and hopefully, again, we can go to Detroit and do a couple better.
Really pleased at where we are with the NSX. We made a lot of progress over the year. We're second in the championship now. We gained on P1. It's just overall a very good day for us.
Next up, the Detroit Grand Prix, June 2nd. At Mid-Ohio, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing HPD, trackside.